On the third day after they crucified our Lord Jesus on Calvary, they went to the body with sorrow in their hearts, but the body of his son they did not see.
They did not see.
Somebody stole his body that they nailed to the board.
Oh, yes.
He's gone just like he said he would. Somebody stole his body that they nailed to the board.
Oh, yes.
Somebody stole his body. It must have been the Lord.
Can you imagine how Judas must have felt when he realized our Lord and Jesus Christ? How does it really feel when creation is revealed and the death of your Savior means your life?
It means your life.
Somebody stole his body that they nailed to the board.
Oh,
he's gone just like he said he would. Somebody stole his body that they nailed to the board. Somebody stole his body, it must have been the Lord.
You don't have to worry, you don't have to cry. Believe in your prayers and remember Jesus Christ.
He died for your sins and salvation of your soul.
So someday we can meet in heaven up above.
Oh,
somebody stole his body that they nailed to the board. He's gone just like he said he would. Somebody stole his body that they nailed to the board. Somebody stole his body. It must have been the Lord. Somebody stole his body that they nailed to the board. He's gone just like he said he would. Somebody stole his body that they nailed to the board. Somebody stole his body, it must have been the Lord. Somebody stole his body, it must have been the Lord.